get punched in the face with things like Jesse. This one BMG nigga. You get big raps, you feel me?
You already know BMG got this city hot.
That's a fact.
BMG got the city hot.
You wanna shoot up a classic and school shooter? Better know my clip like a school.
What's good, Steph? It's your boy Class, and you are now tuned into the Realist Reaction channel on YouTube. If you ever wanna like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to K Flock Being Honest featuring G Herbo. And it's a remix, you get me, bruv. I need everybody, you watching, this is a reminder again, y'all. Hit the like button for me, because I know some of y'all be forgetting. The content be so interesting, sometimes you watching this shit, you might forget the like. Some of y'all aren't haters, some of y'all actually like my content and support me, but y'all just be forgetting to hit the like button. So this is another reminder in the beginning of the video again, so if you watching right now, please hit that like button for me, man. You already know Stella Gang PMG got the city hot, you get me, bro. But anyway, let's get straight into the video and see what I want.
How you love me, I'm up in the booth. Said I'm lying, like show me the proof. Get in my bag, put a six in a deuce. Shit like who, I keep your bitch, that's juice. And you can't walk a mile in my shoes. You ain't throw as much shots as I do. You don't talk on the Glock like I do. And you definitely dumping that pot like I do. Lately I've been feeling alone, but I'm clutching my comb. Paid to my mama, I'm gon' make it home. 20 minutes cause I ain't into my phone. Then I heard JBA make it home. They say Flock can keep up and be strong. Nah, why? Cause that shit was wrong. And I told him to keep that bitch on. I got my front, but is you behind me? Get goofy like Ma and Gina. Or get greedy like Keisha and Tommy. They get daddy like Whitney and Bobby. I put my pole, she think she gon' line me. With the 30, I move extra cocky. If I ain't dead, then Jedi can't stop me. Gotti and Naughty and Scotty, my top three. Like, hit a smoochie, the spin, call up Gotti. Soso and Noxy and Lobby. Know who the who ain't for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lonati. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me. I be thinking like she moving walkie. She keep telling me, Flocky, you got me. Is he gon' clap for me if it get rocky? Like, I put Ross out of two like it's hockey. Can't box right now, but it's punching like Ali. Gotta keep it, I know they gon' watch me. And I know that the fence gonna lock me. Riding with it, I hope they don't stop me. If they do, then it's gon' be a hot speed. I pray God take the wheel, hope he got me.
I ain't gonna front, mad niggas popped out to that video with you, boy. They deep out there right now.
Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 Glocks used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop hollows, now I drop heat. If you speaking on the rack, I'm top three.
Used to drop hollows, now I drop heat. That was a fireball, you feel me? They saying drop heat is in music like song, but drop heat, yeah, that is fire.
The Glocks used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop high lows, now I drop heat. If you speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking videos, they watch me. He can't come to his hood, that's not me. I'm a one-on-one. A lot of niggas took L's on the one-on-one. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro told me swear, get your shit straight. Really made it off rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 minutes.
Nah, I wouldn't say top three. I would say like top five, you feel me? Cause it's Dirt, it's Chief Keef, Dirt, fucking Polo G, him, and somebody else that I'm missing. I just had it before I posted the video. It's somebody else that I'm missing and shit. But you definitely gotta put Juice WRLD in there, matter of fact. But it's drill, so, you know, I guess it's gonna be different, too.
Ain't come to his hood, that's not me. I'm a one-on-one. A lot of niggas took L's on the one-on-one. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro told me, swear, get your shit straight. Really made it off rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 mil off my mixtapes. All this ice, you would think a nigga wrist ache. I've been eating too good, having big steaks. Everybody used to hate, got a shit face. I'm like, long live Nip, this a marathon. But if it really was a race, you in sixth place. Pussy, swear we're gonna kill if you push me. Gotta take drops, so I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Zucky. And I got security with me, but liberal still a pull up with a fully. And I'm still humble beast, cause I'm from the
got security with me, but little bro would still pull up with a fully. You see, the reason why I like that bar, it's not that there's a punchline or anything. It's the fact that he's smart enough to still keep security. But nigga, at the end of the day, I still got the dogs them that's in the street. But most niggas want to keep the dogs them in the street and say fuck security. You gotta think about it this way. Imagine when your dogs blow something down. Nigga, the security could say, yo, it was him instead of your dogs that did it. And the case is done right there because the security is there to protect you. You know what I'm saying? But if you only got your dogs with you and them niggas blowing shit down and shit, nigga, you building a case for yourself as well because, nigga, they're doing that on the behalf of you and they're not licensed for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Your man clapped somebody and saying he was protecting your life, nigga. Now you done got conspiracy to murder. You feel what I'm saying? Because y'all niggas all a clique and shit. You feel me? Y'all niggas got to think. That was smart that, you feel me, this nigga actually keeps security. And he still got the dogs, but the security's for that. You get me?
Streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. You know that. Go, 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 go. Face shot, K-flop, hey, blow.
This nigga Rags doesn't look like he lost just now.
Go, go, face shot, K-flop, hey, blow.
Look at Rags over there. He like so uncomfortable right there. Y'all see him? Why you looking like that, Flea? The nigga look lost. Like, he look out of place. He don't look like this shit he be rapping right now. Look. Look at his face, y'all.
Hey, gang shit, nigga. Gang.
I ain't gonna front. Let me see if anything at the end. I ain't gonna front. Y'all already know I liked the original version, you feel me? And Lil Herb just added some more fire to the shit, you know what I'm saying? To make it all around better track. You know what I think K-Flock should have did? Even though it was a remix, I think he should have switched up his verse. Like, you feel me? Come with some next shit on that shit, you feel me? He should have switched up his verse. It would have made it like almost a whole new track type shit, you feel me? That shit would have been dope. But as far as the rating of the song, though, I get a shit of 9. I actually like this shit, you feel me? Both of them walked on it. Y'all already know, like I said, I like the original one. And this was just the extra seasoning on top, you know what I'm saying? Make it even better. I get a shit of 9. Nah, I get a shit like a 9.3. I give it a 9.3. This shit hard. I fuck with it. That shit hard. You feel me? Y'all niggas comment in the comment section below. Let me know if y'all feel like I rated it too high or rated it too low. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.
After you subscribe, remember this. Whenever you watch my videos, it's all jokes, man. You gotta come over here and get a laugh. Don't hate me because I gave you a low rating. Hate yourself because you ain't make a fire song. Ha ha, it's your boy BMG, man. Goodbye!